Eagle Academy for Young Men of Newark, Essex County Relay Spoke Small School Division. For Shuttle Hurdle Relay, Omari Bell on the line for Eagle Academy. They're gonna go back and forth as in the name, Shuttle Hurdles. There's only three teams in the small school division in this race. Omari is gonna go down. Tejon Wilson is coming back. Tejon is a sophomore. Omari is a senior. Tejon is doing what I designed and set up this lineup for. Coach Kendall Kirkland coaches these guys for Eagle Academy. Brazier Williams, Eagle Academy, he's a junior, first year to the school, first year to track and field, folks. He tries really hard, he's been working really hard, folks. This child doesn't have a whole lot of extreme talent, but he listens and he tries, and he's executing perfectly today in these hurdles. He had to fight, he executed a perfect execution today. A perfect execution. Krishan Wimbush, folks. That's Krishan. Krishan is finally executing the way we wanted him to, folks. We've been working with this child, and thank God he's put us out front and in the forefront of winning a medal, folks. And not only a medal, folks, there's only three teams, so that's the gold medal. Krishan Wimbers, Eagle Academy for Young Men of North. Head coach Angelo Clark with assistant coach Irvin Clark. Assistant coach Kendall Kirkland, who coaches these boys right here. That's coach Kendall Kirkland right there with Eileen Watson, folks. Eagle Academy, we want to thank you guys, thank you coaches, thank our principal, Simone Morant, and these guys just represented us. Hey, Tayshawn!